Yeah, it's been a really good week. Steve's been trying to get the group in all year to form a bit of a partnership, a bit of a bond, and it's really coming well this week. We've only had three sessions on the field, but everything's come really together really quickly, and we're all really looking forward to Friday.
Feeling pretty good, really. Preparation's been fantastic all week, and the lads are really excited about putting that preparation into practice, and I think that's where you take confidence from in life, and especially in sport, having good prep, a good group of players, a great setup that we've had down at Loughborough there, and some brilliant facilities over in Manchester. So everything's there in terms of preparation. There's no excuses now other than to just go out there and perform tomorrow.
Yeah, I played centre last year for a while, and it's a new position for me. Obviously, I've been playing fullback this year, but like I said to Steve Mack, I play anywhere from the country. Even if it means that prop, I might not be able to do a good job, but I'll certainly give it a go. And wherever he puts me, I'll try my best.
It's certainly going to be the most intense. I think it's going to be the one that asks the most questions of each of the players, both physically and mentally as well. And when we've played Exiles in the past, it's a tough, real rough and tough and high intensity game for the full 80 minutes, and everybody's going to expect that, especially for a little forward like myself who has to get in there amongst those big guys. But really looking forward to it. You know, there's a challenge that you look forward to as a professional, and I think, you know, in 10, 20 years' time, when you look back, these are the sort of games that you hang on the wall.
Yeah, they're a big outfit for a start, very experienced. So a lot of them have played for Australia, and some of them for New Zealand. So they're not new to big games. So they know how to handle the pressure, and with the experience that they've got, they know how to win the game. So it's really important for us to start really well on Friday night and really carry it through.